A Texas man who threatened Democratic Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez on social media after he stormed the U.S. Capitol on January 6th will remain behind bars. Garrett Miller from Richardson was sentenced to more than 3 years in prison Wednesday after pleading guilty in December. The 36-year-old has been in custody since his arrest just 2 weeks after the Capitol riot. He's expected to serve another 8 months, according to his lawyers.